YouTube.
Hi guys, Stephanie here with All Mom Does. Like I promised, every month I'm going to bring to you a quick little fitness tidbit. So today I have one of my good friends and fitness inspirations, Iris, with me, and we're going to take you through just a couple quick moves that you can do anywhere, and you can repeat them several times to actually get some good workouts. So we're going to focus on strength and then even a little bit of cardio and toning. So the first move is just a simple lunge. So all we're going to do is stand, put your hands on your hips, and then just take a foot back, super simple. Now I'm going to stop, but Iris is going to keep going. You do this for 30 seconds. Just notice that her front knee is over her toes. So we want to really make sure that we don't turn in or turn out too much. And then she's just bending her back leg. So bending the back leg. Awesome. So if you do that for about 30 seconds or a minute, you're going to start to feel it. The next move we're going to do is a simple squat. Keep your hands there. And just bend your knees over the toes. Take your hips down and back. And that's the whole move. You're going to feel this basically in your butt. The next move is a push-up. So we're probably